So the Future Materials Innovators program is a program designed for our graduate students to have an opportunity to not only do research, but learn about what's involved in coming up with ideas, generating research proposals, writing them, submitting them, and getting them reviewed. And then if they are funded, to actually learn what's involved in managing funds and going through the entire project from start to finish on their own.
This is really an opportunity to just use these like sparks or ideas that you have every once in a while and explore them further. And I think we don't always have the ability with our funding to enable all these ideas. So a project like this BIMR collaborative project is really something the students can leverage.
Having a project that's sort of your own, that's not super tied in with your supervisors, is really a unique learning experience and not something that you're always able to do.
Generally, when you are in a PhD, you have like your own project, and depending on your supervisor and the group, you can have the chance to collaborate on side projects. But being in charge of your own project that you sort of developed and together with another person, I think that's a different experience.
I think that this program provides an amazing opportunity for graduate students to pursue their own ideas in a collaborative fashion. So it encourages students to connect with their friends, with colleagues in other research groups, learn about one another's science, think about the overlap between their different research projects, and think creatively about new things that they can do in a collaboration, working together in a team.
Working in a lab alone, it gets really repetitive, it gets really isolative, right, working alone. But then when you work with someone else, it's like progress becomes so much faster, and you know, it's always just a fun time working with her and working with other people. So it really helps just all around.
I think there's a certain element of candidness. Because we know each other and we're in such close proximity, we can be more open with each other in terms of scheduling, in terms of what we want and our goals for the project. So it's definitely a good feeling.